three-row family hauler, goes on sale today for the 2018 model year with more technology inside the cabin and optional high sensing safety and driver assist technologies, plus several front and all-wheel drive configurations and trim levels. Configurations start at $31,875, which includes the $375 destination and handling fee, and rise to $48,445 for the top-of-the-line elite trim in all-wheel drive and 9-speed automatic transmission. That means it just below the lights of the Ford Explorer, Toyota Highlander, and right in line with the Nissan Pathfinder. The base level LX comes as a front-wheel drive with a 6-speed automatic. All versions get 3.5-liter V6 with variable cylinder management producing 380 horsepower and 263 pound-feet of torque. Built at Honda's plant in Lee, Alabama, fuel economy peaks at 20 miles per gallon in the city, 27 miles per gallon highway and 23 miles per gallon combined. Honda is opening up the pilot to its sensing suite of safety and driver assist technologies, making the package a collision mitigation, braking, forward collision warning, road departure disabling, adaptive cruise control, and lane keeping assistance and warning systems optional. All trim levels come equipped with a multi-angle rear view camera, while blind spot sensing is another option. Elsewhere, the Pilot gets front and rear LED lights, an 8-inch touchscreen standard on X trim levels and above, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto and Bluetooth integration, and an optional 9-inch rear entertainment system with DVD and Blu-ray capability. There's 109 cubic feet of cargo space with the second and third row seats folded down, while the third row is made accessible via a one-touch sliding fold second seat.